And on to level 43. Here comes Fran with some last minute supplies. Second chances. And now I have enough for this. After getting the mouse, Ice Angela can hold more stock, which is always nice. Having a nice time? Yeah, I suppose. Hopefully we'll make it to the end of this one. Aren't second chances wonderful? Speaking of, Janet, I know it's none of my business. But Chloe and I were talking and, boy, she seems to have a lot of anger about her biological father. I don't know the history there, but would it help if I tried to meditate? Mediate. Talk to him. He's in the Alps right now. He's a mountain climber. No phone. I need some air. I'll be right back. And there's Fran. Janet. So, did you tell her yet? I'll tell her after the reunion, I swear. Tell who what? That's the end. More champagne, maybe? If that's rosé. Let's see. More drinks. Grab that. Start your song. Stack up. Check the brand. Don't let it get too far. Look out for the mouse. Eat bracelets and sushi. And where could the mouse be? Smart. Let's see, get that. Got the mouse. Let's see, I guess I'm getting stock from him. Get you guys two drinks. And I got the mouse at least. It's always good. About to get more stock, but clean this table first. Get a decent combo. Sure. Take the money. Let the song play. And song is ready. And you just want a simple drink. You stock everything. Almost. Don't need more sushi yet. And I spoke too soon. Sushi and a drink for you. And might as well make some more. Cause I'm gonna need it. Grab a sock, grab a soda, a few sushis, and just gotta help Fran out three more times. See, got that drink ready, bracelets, lovely combo, take those boxes, and clean that table to make room for more people. Bracelets, a whole bottle to yourself. Hopefully you can finish it. Drink some sushi. There you are. Pick that up. Get you a soda. And make more sushi. See, bracelets and a soda for you. And a lovely triple combo. Pick up that last box. And start cleaning. 2 stars have been reached. See, 2 sodas. 2 platters of sushi. Gonna need some more. See, which song do you want? Pink or blue? Pink it is. Take your money. Song's ready. And let's see, more sushi and a bracelet. Let's see, clean up over there. And let's see, soda and sushi for you. And what would you like? Drinks? Drink it is. As long as I don't let it overflow. Have the drink. Bracelets for you. Place this on the clothes. Stunning. Clean that up. Do you want sushi? No, you do not. And you're the final customer. And everything's nice and spotless. And there's Keith and Matt. Mad, I need to tell you something. Do you remember Elaine Wiesemeyer? Yeah. Debate team captain, chess team chief hall monitor, right? Well, Elaine has a secret from her past. One born of fiery passion and love that could prove devastating to people she cares about. This is Elaine we're talking about. Hall Cop? She's torn between keeping her mouth shut and letting the truth out. Even though she could lose those people, possibly forever. So, do you have any advice for her? Elaine, I mean. Well, I think she's got to tell. The sooner the better. Secrets are poison, Janet. They've got to be purged. I've gotta go to the bathroom. She'll tell Matt about Chloe one day. But not today. On to level 44. Spoken like a true therapist, both Virginia and Chloe are in a state of shock. Tend to them both. Let's see, nothing to buy since I can't afford anything. But one day I will. So, how do you get along with my mother during high school? How did you get along? Well, we were kind of polar opposites back then. I wasn't really popular, nor slim for that matter. She, on the other hand, made all the boys' heads spin. To be honest, I was kind of non-existent to her. And when she did notice me, it sure wasn't for my benefit. But, you know what? Virginia, your mother wasn't a very nice person, and that's putting it mildly. She was vindictive, manipulative, and a schemer. She pitched two brothers against each other and even got pregnant by one of them. What? Oh my, I'm so, so sorry. Who are those brothers? Wait, that means you're that baby? You should talk to your mother, Chloe. I've already said far too much. Wow, Virginia, some relationship therapist you are. Tend to both Virginia and Chloe. I shall try when I can. As well as stock up now. Make margaritas and sushi. And then tend to you. And we have another table. See, grab that before it overflows. Give you your drinks. Music's ready. And tend to Chloe. And I just picked that up. Okay. So you take the money, grab a few drinks, deliver that, tend to you, quickly, and I need another drink. Let's see, and white margarita for you. Let's see, need to tend to Chloe. And keep an eye out for anywhere that mouse may appear. Sharp. See, you want a yearbook, and there's a mouse. Buy the speakers once again. Go to Virginia, help them out three more times, and the event will be complete. See, there you are. Next is Chloe. Soda, two bottles, and champagne. And you want bracelets and a soda? And enjoy. Virginia. And then on to Chloe one last time, whenever she's ready. Grab that soda, deliver, and blue record, been complete. And let's see, I can collect that yearbook. Grab a drink, two sushis, and delivery. Cool. And clean those tables. Sharp. So you restock, grab two bottles. There you are. Might as well make some more sushi. Of course, you don't want sushi. But someone will one day. And I might as well just grab that yearbook in case someone walks in and wants it. Like you. So you might as well work on their drinks still, though. So you deliver and deliver. Work on your drinks. Smart. And take that money. Cool. Take your money as well. Clean those tables. You want a pink record or a blue record? Pink it is. Sharp. Thanks for that. So you're returning that yearbook? Yes, you are. Got your drink. And everything's good so far. And I can hold up to 9 items for that. A whole bottle and a soda for you. Collect that yearbook again, just in case. White margarita. 2 sushis. And a lovely combo. So you make more drinks. So you need another one of those, grab that. Deliver and deliver. Smart. And clean both of these tables when you're done drinking. Everything is clean. Got 3 stars. And level complete. And there's Janet. Who is my father, Janet? Tell me. Janet? No, no, Chloe. This really isn't the right time to talk about this. Tell me. I will go to every man here and ask them myself. And to the challenge, Snack Frenzy. Some tables just keep on ordering. Serve them whenever they need something. I will try. Can't buy anything, but one day I will be able to. See, bracelets and champagne. Should really stock up. Someone will order a record eventually. And keep an eye out for that mouse. Let's see. 2 champagnes. A pot of sushi. There's your drink. Delivered. And there's your yearbook for you. Smart. Clean that table. And clean that one as well. Sharp. As the ordering cycle continues. So you need 2 of those. And I need sushi. And I need this. And more bracelets. So you deliver and deliver. Smart. Make more sushi. Cool. And there's some mouse. At least I got it. Make a big combo. Get the music started. And there's Janet and Matt. See, 3 champagnes. Deliver, deliver. Gonna need some sushi and that. Smart. And a few drinks. And better serve you first, since you guys are very angry. Got the yearbook back. 2 more of these. Grab that. Deliver that. Some sushi. There you are. Stunning. And level is finished. See, clean, clean, and clean. Sharp. Take your money. So you deliver that, take it, 2 glasses, or 2 bottles, they're very angry, and now they're slightly happier. Don't know how long that will last though. Probably not long. And no tip. And spotless, just barely. But mission accomplished either way. Fabulous. And 6 more levels left to go.